Janelle working to the left side, got it knocked away, but it rolls right to Simone. Working against Shakina Strickland, she'll pull up for the jumper at the top of the key. And the first 2 points of the 2013 WNBA playoffs for the Lynx go to Seimone Augustus. 5-4. Here's Simone, runner in the lane. That's good over Shakina Strickland. Storm have a conflict with a key arena. Minnesota 6-0 run, a part of a 14-4 burst here. Simone, baseline left, the drive, and the finish by Camille Little. There's Whalen up ahead, Augustus down the lane to the rim. She'll finish for two. Loose ball scooped up by Brunson. Brunson looking underneath the basket. Simone makes the catch and the lay-in. How about that? He lost control, got it back, and now bounced it off to Simone. Sees the lane, drives in, floats it up, scores it for two. And Maya couldn't take advantage. Four on the shot clock. Simone's got to make something happen. Rises for a contested three and strokes it right over Shakina Strickland. Five consecutive times and in 9 of the last 10 meetings. That's in the regular season. Simone jump hook right baseline. That's unstoppable.